My name is Haley Elliott, and I'm a pre-sales solutions consultant for Workday Adaptive Planning here at Revelwood. Integrating financial data with operational metrics is a critical step towards a unified and continuous planning process across manufacturing or project-oriented businesses. While purchase orders are typically viewed from a procurement perspective, usually to make key decisions about sales and inventory or to audit vendors, the finance and project management teams can also gain important information for their planning processes with more direct access to detailed purchase orders. Today, we'll take a brief look at how Workday Adaptive Planning's purchase order functionality can be used as a unified data point for teams across the organization, namely procurement, finance, and project management. First, let's review the use case most of us think of when we hear the term purchase orders: managing the procurement process. Using Adaptive's active dashboards, we're able to quickly glean information about our current demand versus our expected supply by individual product line, identify our top vendors, and monitor the impact of supply lead times on inventory. In our planning process, we might choose to address a gap in supply by adjusting the shipping method of one of our pending orders, or by decreasing our spend in an upcoming month by negotiating alternate payment terms for one of our larger outbound purchase orders. We'll save off our changes and immediately see the impact of those changes on our top line forecast. The procurement team isn't the only team who can capitalize on integrating purchase order detail into Workday Adaptive Planning. Finance has the opportunity to take ownership over the expense forecast by comparing fiscal year budgets submitted by individual department heads and choosing to either approve or reject requested expenditures. The ability to easily access pending requests in Workday Adaptive Planning enables the FP&A team to introduce accountability into the budgeting process by checking requests against those submitted budgets before a purchase order has even been issued. Lastly, the project management team can utilize integrated information from their PMS and purchase order software in Workday Adaptive Planning to track project budgets and milestones against the status of purchase orders for materials required to fulfill those milestones. Conditional formatting offers a quick visual signal of materials or required equipment that may need an additional purchase order to arrive in time for a project to be completed by the target date. PMs may then choose to submit another PO directly from the dashboard, which can then be routed back to the finance and procurement teams for approval and issuance. In the last few minutes, we've taken a high-level review of how Workday Adaptive Planning can transform your purchase order details from siloed and static information into dynamic forecasts that can be leveraged in planning processes across multiple business units in your organization.